try to rip through it one time. OTM music. It's a beautiful day. I know they miss me, the city been asking questions like, Liz Sox, where you been at? 2 years of probation, they owe me, I had to sit back. My face and voice off the scene, I know these niggas wish that. Now I'm back for my get back, minus 7 major get back. Liz flew to Vegas for music and just to meet me. Phone call a week later to Philly to meet with DC. I'm living niggas' dreams, rather they dump me or they keep me. Plus I made my family proud, plus I know my mama see me. Liz said you real, you bout vine to be heard with you. Most niggas wouldn't do that in they prime, but that's the issue. I love that boy to death, my lit nigga really lit too. He say dream chasers fit you and Donnie ain't gon' forget you, I know it. I just hope I'm blood from killing hating ass niggas, cause I'm quick to explode. See, I'm the type to get some game about some shit they ain't knowing and never ask for they support, cause they know where I'm going. Them niggas know it, I'm the hottest nigga, bottom line. Oh, I can't wait to sign my name on that solid line. Open the door, it's time to blow, we on that kind of time. And I'ma bring that ring home to Westside LeBron. Yeah, I know these hating niggas shitting me, talking down and get rid of me. I came to Epiphany, they wanted them to sentence me. City had no hope, I know my local niggas feeling me. It's tripping me, cause we got better music than the industry, nigga. December 18, 2017, I sat down with Jay Irvin at Live Nation headquarters for a possible deal. I looked him in his eyes and told him, let my city out. That'd be an epic moment. I know we hungry for this shit, man. I minus all the bullshit in my life. I strive through it, swear to God, I'm finally getting it right. I touched a million views the second year I picked up a mic. I put that spotlight on myself, now you can't sit in this light. That's why I'm charging my price, yeah. Let's keep it real, I'm a half of the youngins rapping. Get credit, I motivated pimping gangsters and trappers. Nipsey, Mook, and Landlord, reasons why I start rapping. Heard that marathon and left niggas in traffic, whoa. I'm never ratting, I don't trust the folks. So quit throwing y'all allegations, I'll never fold. Street niggas don't speak on street shit, they never know. I kept it real for a nigga I really barely know. Free burner, I kept it solid, check the facts. See, it ain't nothing to ask. They doing all this pillow talking for the love of the cat. Search my name in public records, ain't a piece of me that. See, worse than know the real me, he got my front and my back. These facts, Vegas most hated, I'm popping proof that I could stand on. My niggas all I got, do anything to see my man's on. Broke them little bitches down, for real, they couldn't stand strong. Straight to the telly and now her pants gone. They looking over the vague, but they don't know my city full of vultures. Spoke to the label, they say my city never had no culture. If I made it, my city made it, ain't no getting over. Give me that ball and watch me pass it over. See, they can't mention they top five for sure if they ain't seeing me. Respecting all the rappers before me, but I just play for keeps. Since 2014, they've been seeing me every car in the city driving, playing me. It sucks.